looking a little rough this morning. It is 4:45 on Saturday morning. I'm actually running a little bit late. I'm at the gym. I'm going to get in a workout before I go home and pack and leave for Canada. I have kind of just like, yesterday was kind of an odd day. I was super, super sore and the weather was bad, so I didn't get in a workout. And so today's workout, like once or twice a week, I like to just have a feel good workout where just kind of like I do what my body, like what feels good. And it's not like I write a workout, but I usually don't even follow it. But today I'm going to follow it because I am under a little bit of a time crunch. So today's main lift is going to be barbell hip thrusts. So I'm going to do 5 sets of 5 heavy for that. And then a lot of accessory work. So it's going to be very lower body focused with a little bit of shoulders and back. So here we go. Look like December, but I leave in May. Guns are generic, but still work the same. I get low. Say you never let me go. Little note about the barbell hip thrust is that you're doing 5 sets of 5 to go heavy, but you really want to make sure that you keep the mind muscle connection with your glutes. I can go a lot heavier with hip thrust, but my quads start to take over, and that's not the point of the exercise. So make sure that you're really, really keeping that mind muscle connection and not going too heavy with that. So like you want to be struggling on the 5th rep of each set, but you don't want to be like engaging your quads more than you're engaging your glutes. To church, fresh as hell, no Easter. I can make his head burp, burp, burp. Say you never let me go. Done with the gym because I'm running super late. So that was a really quick workout, but I hit 135 on hip thrusts, which I'm not mad about because I think the most I've ever hit, like while still feeling my glutes, is like 165. So we're working up. I haven't done that in a long time. So with that and a little bit of arms, and we'll see what actually comes out to be filmed because I haven't filmed in a very long time. So I'm working on my angles. But yeah, so now it's time to go get ready for the shoot. Roll up with the windows up. I'm still sipping whiskey from the solo cup. She down for whatever cause she know what's up. I'm like rolling up the one. She said, oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Looking out for
I'm in Canada, yay! I just crossed the border a few minutes ago. I'm still about an hour and a half from Ottawa. Also, I just have to say, even though it's winter, like, it is absolutely beautiful up here, especially in the Thousand Island region. It's just stunning. I know a lot of people besides like upstate New Yorkers don't really make it there, but if you ever have a chance or want just like a fun trip, it's a really, really good place to go. I am really tired, which is not great. So I'm working on that situation. I had a monster and I don't want to have any more because if I have more, I'm going to be like shaking and not able to focus. So model struggles, here we are. So
I just finished my shoot in Ottawa. I am really tired and really hungry. I'm stopping at Pita Pit and then I'm going to head back to Thousand Islands to spend the night with family. I just wanted to say thank you so much to Gary and Ottawa Model Management for a fantastic shoot. Today was like kind of, it was really good and there were a lot of amazing photographers there, but it definitely like struck me that like I'm not 21 anymore. Like I really have to like work at being in model shape. It's not like that easy anymore as I'm like, I gotta go get food now. But I also think that it's so important to like keep it in perspective because it's something where I know there were a lot of times where I used to be like, oh my God, I have a shoot coming up. I can't eat anything but lettuce. Like that's not normal. And like, I'm so much happier now, even though I'm not really in like model shape, which I don't know. We'll see how that goes, but figuring out kind of like what you are doing and what you want to be doing is very, very important in life. And like, I know we might be doing a shoot in the Dominican Republic, which would be clutch. And if we do that, I'm like, okay, so do I want myself, like, how do I want myself to look? Because it's cool that you can shape your body with, like, lifting and running and all that kind of stuff, but eating, 90% eating, but it's interesting, so we gonna find out. The rollers, pass it to the left, I'm looking over my shoulders. Always had a chip, guess it's more so a boulder. I'm always too warm, y'all never see me sober. Blue jeans, there once in a while.